think I have been an adventurer all my life. Many people have called adventurers very stupid people or eccentric. Maybe they're both. A lot of world records have been built by non-Indians so far, and I felt that I need to do something for my country before I go into oblivion because of age. And this is a record I've been thinking about for the last 5-6 years, and God willing, I should be able to beat the current record by at least 5,000 feet.
Added dangers of he's relying on the atmosphere inside his pressurized capsule to keep him alive, so he's got oxygen with him. The capsule has to remain pressurized. If it was to depressurize at above 60,000 feet, then his blood would boil and he would literally just burst. So, you know, obviously the pressurization system is absolutely vital. Oxygen to keep the brain working, to coordinate everything, and all of his fuel systems and everything have to work, because otherwise it's very easy to have a fire on the outside of the capsule.
Vijay is the stuff of heroes. This is the ultimate in hot air ballooning. This is going as close to the edge of space as you can get. And he's going to go up to about 70,000 feet, and he's going to be in an ink black sky. He'll have a full view of the curvature of the Earth, and he'll be alone and a great hero, because it's a very courageous thing to do.
This is the most important day in my life, when I'm embarking on a journey that will bring glory to my country which has its own pitfalls. God is with me. He will guide me to safety, guide me to achieving this record that I have dreamt of for many, many years.
To Dr. Vijaypat Singhania as he steps out to his historic journey. 3, 2, 1, bon voyage! Wishing you all the very best, Dr. Vijaypat Singhania, making all us Indians proud and bringing glory to India.